Hey guys, and today we are replaying Chapter 3 of Bending the Engine, Rise and Fall, guys. Are you ready? I think you're ready. Let's do this. I made this cool Sammy Lawrence costume. I have the mask and everything. It's pretty good. It's going out well. The Meatly made a mask for Bendy, and all right, talk to Meatly for this game. Probably the best game maker, game developer ever. Here it is, Rise and Fall. The question is, will Boris help us? Oh, I see that Boris poster. Leave the safe. Wait, is that a bone? Oh, by the way, my glitches. Not my glitches. My achievements are kind of glitched, so I can't really. Sometimes an achievement will not pop up. Wait, let me check my graphics, medium. Oops. I see those overalls. Let me try to pick up this bone though. Huh. It won't pick up. Maybe I'll pick it up when, like, I've done some stuff. A cracked mirror. Wait, I don't see myself. I'm a ghost. It's a bathroom. Excuse me. Let me have my privacy. Sorry. Okay. Ew. That one's locked. Something in there. Hey Boris, how's it going? Looks like a door. I think it's a door out.
I'm not getting
out
of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever's missing.
Whap.
Boris probably has it.
You're right. Oh, I saw this. It's on like the Bendy and the Ink Machine you've never seen. They were gonna use this painting in Chapter 2, but now they're using it in Chapter 3. That's a cool picture. So I'm gonna talk to Boris.
Hey buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat?
Yeah, that's the question.
I thought so. Let's see what we got.
We played some games. Nice. Find soup for Boris. Find 3 soup cans. 1. Wait, what the heck is this? It's like Boris, Bendy, and Owls or something. And some other guy. Oh, there's one. Like on the table, no. Like a certain barrel. Like on the top. No. Stuck over here. Oh, we can open this. Boop.
That should be enough.
Now let's go. No. Make a Boris soup. Boris, you're gonna have the best soup ever. Okay. Cook. There you go. Got in a little bowl, I think.
There you go.
Well, nice, the lever. Now let's open this. But wait 1 second. I'm gonna go try to grab the phone. Okay, Boris, I'll see you in a second. Yeah, my achievements are kind of like not working right now, so won't really work. So I got it. Yay! My achievements are kind of glitched, so they'll not show up for a while. Maybe. Here we are. Yeah, I'm sure.
Let's see what's out there.
Don't want off, buddy. Oh, by the way, do you want your bone? Let me talk to him. Yay! You're so cute, Boris. Sounds like I'm talking to my dog. Wait, what's a hiding mechanic? Just like in the trailer.
Looks like it's really dark up ahead.
Awesome.
Let's find some light.
Yeah, Boris. worse. Come over here. Got the light. Here you are. Let's go. Into the darkness. Wait. Allison sent from above. There's a bunch of gears. Okay, close the cameras. Sorry. What's that in my throat? A candle. Ooh, that's radiant. Thank you for helping me.
Did you hear that?
Did you hear that?
Yeah, me either.
A door. Come on, Boris. Uh-oh. It closed. Okay, Boris. Seems like a dead end. Oh, a vent! I think I can get through this.
Another dead end. I don't see any other way through.
Yeah.
You got any ideas, Boris?
Except it's vent! Oh. Help me, Boris. I almost glitched. Oh, Boris, wait for me! Can I crouch? Options. Key bindings. I can't crouch. No, Boris! Hopefully you open the door for me. Open it. Yay! Thank you, Boris! To the pigs. Like Sammy Lawrence, because he had his own mask ripped up and stuff.
Wow, I don't remember any of this.
Me either, buddy. This wasn't in the trailer. We've got some new posters. Hell's Kitchen, Hell Firefighter, Hell Handbasket, and the old Lord Devil. Ah, that's a big airplane. Two big airplanes. A giant vent. Two giant vents. Oh, I see that giant vent. Dreams come true. Wait, that's Alice's whistling. I know it. It was in the trailer too. Seems like a toy machine. Oh, there's always something blocking.
Why is there always something blocking
what
the door?
What he said.
Gotta be a way through.
You're right. Bunch of gears. Something. Help. Something happened. I can't move. Oh, there we go. Okay, sorry for that. Okay, let's pull the lever. It's not working. Well, I did see a lever over here. I see you. Here it is. Fix the toy machine. Tip. Unclog the belt wheels. Yeah, I thought I saw something in them. This little airplane. That one's moving. Check this one. It's an Alice doll with the head. And there's the head. So those are moving. Okay, what the these ones? A boar's head and a boar's body. They just weird. There's Alice again. Turn on the toy machine. Cool. There's a tape behind there, so I'll get that. Well, I can access it.
I don't be seeing what the big deal is. So what if I went and painted some of those bendy dolls with a crooked smile? That's sure no reason for Mr. Drew to be flying off the handle at me. And if he really wants to be so helpful, he can be telling me what I'm to be doing with this warehouse I got full of that angel whatchamacallit. Not a scrap of that mess be selling. You'd probably have to melt it all down to be rid of it all.
I know that guy. It's Jacksepticeye. I don't watch him since he cusses. But I know him. I know him. Yeah. She's quite a gal. Alice Dolls and Alice Cutout. Oh, a new poster. Alice Angel and Siren Serenade. Huh? Uh-oh. These TVs. They're spoopy TVs. Alice Angel. Wait, what? Help, speed, help.
I see you there. A new fly in my endless web. Come along now. Let's see if you're worthy to walk with angels.
Nope. New objective, find a new exit. What's up? I don't know if I want to walk with the angels. Based on what I just saw. The demon and the angel. The choice! The angel or the demon? Well, I don't want to be a demon, but Alice Angel looked more like a demon. Maybe Alice Angel's a demon and Bendy's trying to help us. I don't know! But I don't like Alice Angel. I'll go with the demon. Ah! I think they're spooping me. Oh no, the angel wave shut. Yeah, ink all over. Bendy cut out. Another candle? A projector? I think it's a projector. Joey Drew?
There's nothing wrong with dreaming.
Wow.
Wishing for the impossible is just human nature.
Wow.
That's how I got started. Just a pencil and a dream.
Amazing.
We all want everything.
Okay.
Without even having to lift a finger. They say you just have to believe. Belief can make you succeed. Belief can make you rich. Belief can make you powerful. Why, with enough belief, you can even cheat death itself. Now, that is a beautiful and positively silly thought.
Okay, I have a theory. Remember in chapter one? Well, there's been an update to chapter one. Where are you going to the ritual room underground? You see a flashback. I don't think it's a flashback. It's kind of like a hallucination. I think it goes wheelchair, ink machine, and then Bendy. Or ink machine, wheelchair, Bendy. Whichever way it goes, I think Joey had like a sickness and was about to die. And then he used the ink machine to turn himself into Bendy so he could keep on living. That's why I said, you can even cheat death itself. Wow. Now that, it's a positive, I didn't notice that. Delayed reaction. Now that, is a positively that you had silly thought. Please don't kill.
Boris!
Oh, just Boris.
Oh, you scared me to death.
You did.
I don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with.
What about this pipe?
This will do.
Thank you. Oh, I just love your bone. So cute. Oh, ink all over the place. Bendy, cut out. $100. Thank you. Let's go. Wait. Oh, we can interact with you.
Back to the old grind.
One of those little things you check in with.
Looks like to open this, we're going to need to throw two levers at once.
Mm-hmm.
You get this one. I'll find the other.
Okay. Find a second switch. Same there. The Butcher Gang. There's this short and stubby one, this really tall one, and there's this spider thing. Don't kill me! Die! Seeing them a lot. And the hiding mechanic is really cool. Wait, no, an elevator? Cool. 14? 9? I think 14 is the highest. Maybe that'll bring us out. Okay. Beep, 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 14, beep, beep. Let's close the door then. Beep, beep, beep. Aw. It never works. Press 14. Now for me to
slow
down.
Dang it. I'm an instant fan.
No, Alice. No.
Looks like you've got a date with an angel.
Please don't.
Come to me now. Level 9.
Okay.
Just follow the screen.
No, I don't want to follow the screen. Quite a gal. Let's go, Boris. Oh, Boris! Wait. Boris, why are you running? Wait, Boris, wait up! Boris, it's my dude. What the heck is this? But, Boris, I don't know what to say. Now I regret getting in that bone. He's supposed to be shocked to not have a bonus. I'm shocked too, Boris.
Look around. It took so many of them to make me so beautiful. Anything less than perfect was left behind.
Wait, what?
Now we come to the question. Do I kill you?
No, no.
Tear you apart. part of my heart's delight.
No.
The choices of the beautiful are unbearable.
Don't do it.
How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a pool. The first time I was born from its inky womb, I was a wiggling, pussing, shapeless slug. The second time, well, it made me an angel. I will not let the demon touch me again. I'm so close now.
No.
So, almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you.
Yay! Ow. For now, oh no.
I will let you ascend and leave this place.
Yay!
If you don't care. Easy. Weasel.
Anything. Anything. Anything.
Return to the lift, my little elf.
Don't kill this guy.
We have work to do.
Okay. Alexandra doll, maybe it'll be about Alex.
Who would have thought?
Yeah, it is.
Me, having lunch with Joey Drew. Mm-hmm. Apparently times are tougher than I thought. For a moment there, I thought I'd be stuck with the check. But I gotta say, he wasn't at all what I expected. Quite the charmer. He even called me Alice. I liked it.
But that's the girl who played Alice. Maybe she's the bad Alice. She said she liked it. Maybe, I don't know. Okay, let's go. Poor Boris is... I just ran into a wall. Boris is over there. I'll see you there, Boris.
Have you seen them?
No.
The swollen ones.
No.
They're just stuffed full of extra thick ink. It makes me sick. And yet, it's the perfect thing for keeping myself together. If you're gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly.
Okay.
Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need.
I'm already at your door. Take the ink syringe. If a doctor came up to you, like, with this, he's like, okay, just put your arm out. I'd just be like, no! No! Never! Seems like humongous. So, where do I go? Hunt swollen searchers on level 11. So, maybe, like, I haven't seen any searchers.
There are so few rules.
Well, let's take this. These are normal ones. I think.
Yeah,
they
one rule.
They dropped everything, so it must be like extra fat.
Beware the ink demon.
You mean Bendy?
Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you.
Okay.
For if you see him, you better hide.
Okay.
If you don't.
Oh, with the eye mechanic.
I enjoyed our date.
I didn't.
Now, let us begin our work.
Okay. There's one right there. I saw he was extra fat. Yeah, let's begin our work right now. One spawn. Gotcha! Got one. How much do we need? I don't know. There's one right there. There's two. Gotcha. That one went away. What is that thing? Can I hide from it? Please say I can hide from it. I want to hide from it. Don't. No. I died. So I need. I don't know how much I'm getting. There we go, finally, he's dead. We dropped extra thick ink. Okay, 3. So there he is. Sneaking up on me. Got him! Take that. So, I look over here. What is that thing? That thing is. What the? Well, that guy spawned, but it's like a giant projector on a head. So let me get this guy. Dang it, I missed. Gotta get him. Oh, he moved. Oh, wait, what is that guy? I'm getting out. That thing scared me. I'm gonna look at this.
Adam Kid, everyone's walking around here like Grandma just died. Nothing but angry faces everywhere. These people gotta lighten up. I mean, hello, you make cartoons. Okay. Your job is to make people laugh. I'm telling you, if these people don't start cracking a smile every now and then, I'm out of here.
Well, he's I'm out of here guy. Got him.
Makes my skin crawl. But the task is done.
Okay.
Bring me back my equipment.
I'm out of here. It's funny. Okay. Probably gonna do one more little task, and then we'll be done. Open up. I'll be waiting. I don't want Penny to come, so I'll wait here.
Punching in.
Don't want to die. Man, I wish I could crouch. Level 11. Here he is. Come on, come on, come on.
Nice.
Okay. Joey and her like have a bad connection. We'll learn more in chapter 4. That rhymed. Man, I wish I could open these four of these things. Here we are. I think there's the drop box, it's just glowing.
Look for valve pads. Turn the little wheels. Then bring me their power cores.
Okay.
Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind.
Okay. Please don't. Please don't. Take the plunger. Thank you. Collect five valve cords. Solve the ink tubes on level P. Okay. Bap, bap, bap. So... Level 2. Gotta go to level 2. I love you, boys. I love you so much. Be the best forest. Well, here we are. Level 2.
Punching in.
Punching in. Bacon soup. Well, got him. He will set us free. I don't think so. Back there said, I don't want to work here anymore. Weird. What the heck? It's like a metal arm. He choked on it. Zero still. Okay. I don't want to work here anymore, see? Like little ink hands. Ah, scary. There you go. Well, it worked. I thought you think you had to do that. Let's go in here. There you go. Where did he go, though? It was that guy. Please don't say he's going for the door. He went for the door. Can I open that door? Oh, dang it. Rounds. Right there. Ouch. Don't hit me again. Why do you keep on hitting me with you? Oh, got him. Oh, he has a power core. Got it. Three. Got two. Gotta get two more. Thankfully. There's a hiding place. Can't close the door. Henry can open the door, but he can't close one. Heck. I'm baking. Soup. Searcher. Oh, come on. Scared that Bendy will come. Dang it, I accidentally hit this one. Where? Got him. Ow. Why won't... There we go. It's Bendy. He was right there. Four still. Is Bendy here? Don't say that. Bendy's here. I'm just like, I wish there was a peak one too. Wish there was a peak controller. This doesn't look really black. So, guess it's good. Yeah, it was really black, and I was like, wait, what's going on? And I turned around and I saw Bendy. I was like, wait, no, nope. Finally.
You're quite the efficient little errand boy, aren't you?
Yeah. Return to the angel for the codes in the drop box on number 9. So, I think that's the last little task I'm doing for today. So when I get there, I'm going to call it a video. So just let me get there. Oh. Deep breath. Open up. Come on, boy. Okay. Okay, I think that confirms she's Susie. Let's go. She's quite the gal. There's a drop box. Let's put it in.
Machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts.
Not right now, Alice. Not right now, Alice. So, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode of this thing. I'm gonna make a part two. So see you later, guys. See ya. Goodbye.